Hello everyone, this is a quick video regarding my experience with Amazon Pay ICICI Bank credit card. I applied for this card from Amazon shopping app and immediately I received 500 rupees as cash back. This is an instant approval credit card. That means as soon as you click for apply button, if there is no other problems, you will get your credit card immediately. I got the credit card number, CVV, etc. from the Amazon app itself, and immediately I tried to pay several payments and it got through. Within 15 minutes I spent almost 10,000 rupees from this credit card and every payments were successful, and this was the offer: 5% reward points for Amazon dot in shopping for prime members and 4% for non-prime members. You can read the offer statements. I will put a link in the description. There is no renewal fees or joining fees, etc. That's a pretty good offer. I was searching for catches, but I can't find anything. No joining fees, no fuel surcharges, and I got around 470 rupees as cash back for spending around 22,000 rupees for the last billing cycle. That is around 2% cash back. That is better than any other cards I have ever seen. And if you are curious, this is my CIBIL score. That's 817, and I got a card with a limit of 25,000 rupees. The billing cycle is 18 days. You need to pay on 6th of every month. If you purchase frequently from Amazon, this is the best card you can get, because all cashback will be immediately credited just after every billing cycle as Amazon pay balance. So you can pay for Amazon or you can use it for paying bills, etc. But the catch is the interest rate are very high. You need to check the terms and conditions. Anyway, that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. This is Vishnu. Bye.